Alright. Let's get back to all this. I have 10, so I can do that. So looks like I got too much coal in there. Let's just let that do its thing. Actually, it doesn't really matter how much coal I have in it, so we're just gonna go with it. Okay, let's put the up there, grab this. Still not really out of the way, that I don't care. I'm just gonna take this one this way. I've changed my mind. It doesn't fit. Okay. Room and inventory. No, no. No. There we go. Alright, I can just bring it further up the hill and then turn it this way so it doesn't roll into the water. Toss that in there real quick. Bunch of stumps here, bunch of wood down here. Let's pick up all this wood. Just kidding, my inventory is full. Back to the cart. That cart. I don't want to burn that, but I want it out of my inventory because I'm not going to be picking up much more for now, so. Get very many seeds this time. Not a guaranteed drop for them though, so that makes sense. Okay, they're seeds, resin, or feathers. Everything's filled and then head back. Oh, I don't drop an ingot as well soon, I think. Yep. There, we're gonna do that. Put that there, put that there. Put that there. Drop this in here. Well, for good measure, and then run all the way back over here. Finish cutting up the rest of these trees. As I don't start swimming, it should be fine. Except for the part where this stuff floats and it just float away. I can, however, just swim over here and push it back to shore. And that, my friends, is how you break your hand. Don't punch trees. Bad idea. There's still, like... Oh, I know all the stumps may be gone. This axe is nice for cutting down trees. Just get rid of all the stumps, too. Put it on my back. There's still a lot. Okay. Time to take cart back. And then refill everything. And then do that over and over and over again until I'm done. And however, replant all the trees. I don't want to go that way this time because it really wouldn't work out. I'll go this way. Not a weird idea. Probably work. But I mean, I try to pull it under, because if I don't, then the handle is going up. Drop that on the ground right there. Take this up. Pull it this way, and then push it. No. Push it backwards. Don't go up. Go up. Please. Please. No more. Wrong way. This way. Yes. Yes. And put it right there so I can still get wood there and I can still get that stuff there. Perfect. Alright. Fill this up. I didn't bring any wood. Ball in the cart. No. Wrong. There. Inventory full of garbage. Get rid of the farm. And get rid of all the weight. Smelter, because... Smelter. Perfect. Okay. Yes, this. And all the way over here. I didn't get full of it. I think I may have. I don't know. Losing my marbles. Much more to do. I'm gonna head inside and empty my inventory of the items I don't need, which include resin and feathers. Things I do need. These little feathers both go here, so that's not gonna be too hard to do. And then we turn around and run back out the door to plant all of the beeps. only with a single birch seed, left with all the other ones, because I may as well put it here so it's not in the way for future cart use. And now we just go crazy. Down and to come back and then just start placing them around like a loon. Too close. It was. Prepare everything and put the cultivator away unless I want to do the farming in there. Which I don't really need to, but yeah, I could. Got nothing else to do other than sit here and watch all this stuff melt. It's about as fun as watching paint dry. No, I'm just kidding, it's better because it's fire. Fire cool. Watching fire. I don't know why. Cultivator's probably got enough health on it to do all the onions. Some of them have grown and the other ones haven't, even though the ones in the back got placed way before the ones in the front. Why are you like this? You're probably the ones to grow first. There it is. Probably placing this stuff way too far apart. I guess we're planting a bunch of trees first. Got 26 more. Can't really place them any closer to the onions. Can hope to place one right there. Maybe. I thought I made this farm large enough. Planting 20 seed carrots, I think I'm going to plant 3. I think I already have a ton of carrots. probably fine. Probably just, I'm messing this stuff up for no reason. 3, 5. It should work. Onions are almost done. I got a ton of carrots, I don't really need them. We got 6 onions. Let's go with the pear, do you think? Cultivator away. May as well just do this to speed stuff up. All the onion should be done, along with needing to refill everything. Do not have enough wood just yet. Now I do. I should carry it on the side. Look at all this stuff. Go back and grab the cultivator because onion. There we go. What's that? All of these are nuts. If you just want to eat the plant, you just pull it out of the ground. But if you want to plant more of the plant, you plant it back in the ground. So you have potatoes. Those get like, yeah. How do I dig them up? How do I give you room to grow? How many have I wasted? Some weird whatever. The onions will just grow because why not? Okay, then I'll get more onion seeds. Forgetting to grab the wood to fill the thing. Away and prepare the cultivator and put it back. There we go. There's the cultivator put away. Now I just gotta wait for the other stuff to smelt. Meat, mushrooms, and onion. I think they have probably stacked in 10 because why not? So 10 wolf meat, 20 mushrooms. Yeah, 20 mushrooms and 10 onions. I don't think I have 10 onions. I have 8 onions. So we're gonna go with 8 instead. Oh, they actually stacked 20, nice. Walk into the fire because they hit the wrong button, nice. should be enough. I don't think I need to add more coal, I just need to run around, fill these up, and have them finish. This here, put that in there, and then fill my inventory. I don't care if I'm gonna walk slow. I care about the utility of being able to move way more than I should be able to. Put it on the ground. That doesn't matter. There's not enough room in there. Good thing I have another. Missed the wrong arrows. Can make things with the silver. But I'm going to, I'll finish all this stuff between episodes, and yeah, I'm gonna call this the end for this one. I will, as always, have a fantastic day, and I will see you all in the next episode. Bye!